it's one of those things as a coach, it's hard to manage. But then in the end, the players make the decisions. Now that the lockout's over, it's, hey, you play well, you play. You don't play well, you don't. And if you're going to go out and just be fine or just be okay, I can find lots of guys that are fine and okay. We need you to be excellent every night. So that's how we make the decisions now.